Here it is again, a heart of excitement in the form of a girl who hates her life as she sits alone on the floor of her bedroom.